So much can change in just one day. Last night we laughed until our faces ached, marveled at the first snowflake as it danced without a sound, falling to the ground. I fell asleep inside your arms. Your breath was warm against my cheek, the rhythm of our two hearts beat in syncopated time. And everything is fine. So who could say goodbye? When things seem like they were before, is it worth it just to try and let the past slip by and not say goodbye? Now just look at where we are. Your voice is hoarse and filled with fight, and who was wrong and who was right won't matter in the end. So the rules begin to bend, and I'm sorry for the things I've said, but how are we to move ahead when the truth is not revealed? And I can't ignore the confusion, or should we say goodbye? Is it time to close the door when all the things we were before lie trapped behind your eyes, buried deep inside? And if we say goodbye, would all of this have been in vain? Can change in just one day.